Together one more time, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it once again for Tanya, Dubash.
Good evening again, and thank you for this honor. I am delighted to share this evening with all of you. Thank you, Impact, and thank you, Sam and the jury. Sam is an old and very cherished associate and friend in the industry. I'm delighted to be sharing this evening with you and with all of these amazing ladies who are being recognized today. I'd like to extend my congratulations to all of you. You are an inspiration, not only I think to women in media, advertising, and other related industries, but to everyone. I guess if I'm expected to share something, what I would like to share, which I think would be a big takeout from my decades in this industry, is that if you want to grow a business or a brand, and I think as ladies, if we put our mind to something, we really, really can do it. You need to put the customer at the center of everything you do. Be passionate, be authentic, have a purpose, and I think the sky is the limit in terms of achievement. I think you will get both emotional and financial success. I wish you all continued success. Thank you again.